Missy thinks I have a crush on Paige.
Do you?
I don't know, but I know that I don't want to.
Well, you don't get to choose. It's just something you feel.
Did you have a crush on your girlfriend?
Yeah, I guess.
How did you know when you did?
Well, one day she came to school in these soccer shorts, and that was it.
I'm afraid we have a bigger problem.
What are you talking about?
I'm a scientist, and I have to follow the data wherever it leads, whether I like it or not.
Get to the point?
Seems I have a crush on you.
Sheldon, I'm really glad that you told me this, because the truth is I feel the same way about you.
You do?
I mean, I've been trying to hide it, but now I don't have to anymore. Such a relief.
Oh, dear. This is new information. I've been operating under the assumption that my crush was unrequited.
Oh, it's requited, Sheldon. It's very requited.